gentlemen, madame, messieurs, tonight, while holding my best china teacup in one hand and a knickerbocker glory in the other, I'd like to perform for you the splits. Thank you, maestro. Thank you very much.
Hey, that's not the split.
Yes, it is. I'm splitting it. Half this week and half next week. Oh, no, it is, honey.
I'm singing in the rain.
Oh, dearie me.
Good evening. Today's weather will be very mixed. There will be sun in Sunderland, rain in Raynham, hail in Hailsham, be bright in Brighton and grim in Grimsby. Boring, isn't it? But it doesn't have to be.
There's no business like snow business. Here are some clues for the worldwide weather. And the first weather forecast is in Italy. What's the weather like in Rome when the emperor goes for a walk? Hail Caesar! Hail Caesar! And now the weather in the Caribbean. I have to do this very fast. Yes, in fact, in a bit of a hurry. Oh, yes, it's hurricanes! And in Queensland, it's raining cats and dogs. Rain! And over there in Scotland, difficult one this, you know.
I see.
Oh, yes! It's icy. Ooh. And then in Jersey, it's a cold front. And then around the Ponderosa, it's definitely a little froggy. Oh. Finally, my auntie's bike. I borrowed it from my auntie. Yes, it's an auntie cycle loan. And now to sing the weather for you, here's Michael Fishfinger!
Thank you so much indeed. Thank you. Oh, get your glasses on, Granny. Here we go with a lovely little song. Look at that. Ready? Here's an icicle song. It's no trouble to learn that some left you've forgotten the tune. Windy band starts to play. You shout hip, hip, hooray. If you miss that, you're a silly buffoon. After you, Maddie.
Occupation demands dedication. When predicting the blizzards and storms, there's computers and gauges and orbiting bases. If they fail, I just feel my corns.
Here we go, second verse, all together this time.
Altogether.
What's the word? Here's an icicle song. It's no trouble to learn. Let's unless you forgotten the tune. When the band starts to play, you shout hip, hip, hooray. If you miss that, you're a silly buffoon. After now, here's an icicle song. It's no trouble to learn. It's unless you've forgotten the tune. Windy band starts to play. You shout hip, hip, hooray. If you miss that, you're a silly buffoon. If you miss that, you're a silly buffoon. Ho, ho. Thank you so much indeed. Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, just a job.
A nice little room for me holidays.
Oh. Hello?
Yes? Can I help you?
Oh, hello. I'm interested in this room to let.
Hey, you make a mistake, darling. It's the storms over here, you know. They keep blowing my eyes off.
Well, maybe you should wear protective goggles.
No, Wally. Not that kind of eyes. This kind of eyes. That says toilet. You want to use it?
Oh, I see. No, not at the moment. No, I'm just looking for a nice room to stay in.
Well, I tell you something. You did the right thing coming here, not going two doors down.
Oh, what's wrong with two doors down?
It's a supermarket.
Supermarket?
Yes, a limbo supermarket. They bend over backwards to keep the prices down. Limbo like me.
Oh, I see. Yeah, good. Well, all I want really is just a nice little room for a week.
A week what?
No, a week, you know, 7 days.
Silly me, I understand, you know. So tell me, what kind of bed you looking for?
Oh, any kind. I don't mind as long as I get a good night's sleep.
Well, we have single beds, double beds. Tell me, you any good at woodwork?
Oh, I'm a carpenter.
Well, yeah. You can try making your own bed.
Oh.
Mind you, all our beds have a very nice continental quilt.
Do they?
Chairman, I just said they do.
Yeah. Excuse me, could I...
What's wrong with
you? Do you have running water?
Yes, but don't worry about that. There's a man coming to fix the leak.
Oh.
But all the other jobs around here, I do them, you know.
Really?
Mm-hmm. I do all the cooking.
Yeah.
I make the best aki patty in town. Then there's my pawpaw.
Oh, what's the matter with your pawpaw?
No, Wally, not my pawpaw. Pawpaw is a fruit we have over here.
Oh,
look. And I make the best pawpaw cocktail. It's really great. Here, have it. You can keep that.
Oh, thank you.
I do all the cleaning. I wash the floors, the walls, the furniture, the sheets,
the pillowcases. What about your staff?
No. They wash themselves.
It sounds very nice.
Nice? It's downright exquisite, man. Hey, listen to this. This is my brochure.
Oh, it's very nice.
All set peacefully amid mango groves, with the soft song of splashing water from the distant waterfalls filtering through the noise of the exotic bird life. Relax in the tall, lush green vegetation. Walk amongst the traditional spice dumplings, which come with a tasty sauce.
Hang on. Walk amongst the spice dumplings with a tasty sauce.
I take the shame. I turn 2 pages at once. I'm reading you the menu.
Excuse me, what's in your brochure here? It says something about exotic entertainment.
Well, if what you're wanting is the continuous songs of Jamaican reggae or Caribbean calypso and the tinkling sweet tunes of the steel band wafting around your room, that'll be an extra £1.50.
Yes, I'd like that. Yes.
Well, you'd have to have a room at the front.
Oh, don't they have music in the back?
No, darling, only the rooms at the front. You see, they're above the all-night disco.
Oh. Oh!
Oh! Here they come now. You hear that?
I'm tired.
Ooh.
Excuse me.
What is it, darling?
Do you mind if I could join your rash still band?
Well, sweetheart, you'll need your own oil drum, you know.
Yeah, well, I've got one of them.
Yeah? What's well, that?
It's my own oil drum. Well, I'm only a beginner.
Caribbean island.
Oh, there it is.
Where, what?
Me wing bag. I thought I'd lost it. Oh, oh, what a state. Where's my beach stick?
Oh, I see. You're a ladybird.
No, they're orange with black spots.
No, I mean you are of the female species.
Of course I am.
Oh, well, you're most welcome. Where are you from?
England.
Migrating?
No, my granny's.
You've got a nice tan already.
Well, I was a dove, you know, till I did a bit of sunbathing on the wing.
Sunbathing on the wing?
No, on the wing. Us migrating birds, we don't go in for that flapping about, you know. It's far too exhausting. No, it's Concord nowadays. Cheap rate. No, I mean, cheap rate.
Oh, cheap, cheap.
Do you mind if I stay put?
Oh, no, you're most welcome. I can offer you nest and breakfast.
Oh, yes, please.
Would you like a drink now?
Oh, yes, I am parched. Perhaps I should have a sip out of that swimming pool.
Yes. Oh, no, 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 no. No, no, don't do it. Don't risk it.
Oh, why?
Humans use it.
Oh, how horrible.
Yes, have a drop of this instead.
Oh, what is it?
It's what I call a rooster end.
A rooster end?
Yes, people call it a cocktail.
Oh, there's still a bit of nest in it.
No, that's a... You sip... You...
Oh.
Oh, never mind. You like it?
Oh. Oh, it's delicious.
Yes. Steady.
Oh. Tell me. What's your name?
Courtney.
Oh, Courtney what?
No, no, Courtney. Not Courtney. Courtney is my name. What's yours?
Thelma.
Thelma? Oh, well, Thelma, tell me, would you like some food?
Oh, yes, please. What is there? I don't know much about the food around here.
Well, there's lobster.
Oh, I'll have a nice big one.
That's shellfish.
Oh, sorry, I'll have a little one.
And then there are worm burgers.
Oh, delicious.
And you could finish up with a flapjack.
Oh! My name's not Jack, but I'd love to flap.
Oh, good. Let's have one then.
Oh, yes. I've flown a long way, high in the sky.
She didn't feel much like a chirp.
Oh, got blown off the wing, oh me, oh my.
And she didn't feel much like a chirp.
Who would have thought as I was migrating, I should meet a friend so accommodating in the tropical sun. Invigorating, oh, it sure makes a birdie chirp.
Chirpy, chirpy, cheep, cheep.
Bum, bum.
Oh, chirpy, chirpy, cheep, cheep.
Bum, bum.
Oh, you see, already you're having fun.
Oh, it sure makes a birdie chirp.
Your exotic life has only just begun.
Oh, it sure makes a birdie chirp.
Now you can fly beneath coconut trees, chase gulls and parrots over silver seas, sit down to tropical island teas.
It sure makes a birdie chirp.
Chirpy, chirpy, cheep, cheep.
Boom, boom.
Chirpy, chirpy, cheep, cheep.
Boom, boom.
I say, did you hear about the parrot that keeps laying square eggs?
No, how does it go?
Chirp, boom.
Chirpy, chirpy, cheep. I mean, here's another bird. Here's a bird. Here's a bird. What kind of a bird is this? A what? A swallow. Right.
Here's another bird. Here's another bird. What bird is this?
Kingfisher.
Yes, kingfisher. Oh, sorry, madam.
Here's a bird. Here's a bird. What kind of a bird is this? Yes, you're absolutely right.
Here's a bird, here's a bird. What kind of bird is this? No, not a blackbird. A sparrow. And as the Calypsonian call the mighty sparrow, and he says, Jean and Dinah, Rosita and Clyman. What kind of bird is this? That's right, a puffin.
Here's a bird, here's a bird. What sort of bird is this?
bird. What kind of bird? What kind of bird is this? Nightingale! Oh, congratulations! Wonderful! He got it in one!
Here's a bird! Here's a bird! What kind of a bird is this?
Hummingbird!
A pint of pineapple juice, please.
A pint of pineapple juice, yes.
And a packet of prawn puffs.
Pardon?
A packet of prawn puffs.
A pint of pineapple juice and a packet of prawn puffs.
And a piece of pork pie, please.
Pardon?
A piece of pork pie, please. With plenty of pickle.
Pardon?
Plenty of pickle. And also plenty of peppers.
Pardon?
Plenty of peppers. And a pint for Pete the piano player, please.
Pardon?
A pint for Pete the piano player, please.
Pickles, peppers, pineapple, pints, puffs. Got it. Right.
Yeah. And a packet of peanuts for the parrot, please.
Pardon?
A packet of peanuts for the parrot, please.
Hey, pirate, could you repeat all that, please?
Perfect.
When I was just a little girl, we sure were destitute. We couldn't afford no luxuries. We couldn't afford no fruit. Just one pawpaw was all we had. And one pawpaw made my poor pa mad. Then something happened quite unforeseen. The day I won on the fruit machine.
Yeah. I got so much fruit, my bowl is full to the top. I can't carry it all because some was dropped. I got oranges, melons, and tangerines. Bananas yellow, bananas green. I got fruit on the table, fruit on the bed. But better than that, I got fruit on my head. Yeah, yeah, woo! I got fruit on my head. I've chopped away me blackberries, blueberries and cran, cause I like chopped berries whenever I can. The tart of papa make me lift my lips. I got a fruit-shaped cone, and all I hear are pips. I got fruit that's yellow. But better than that, I got fruit on my head. Yeah, yeah, come on, put your hats on now and join me with the calypso. Woo! I eat more fruit than a giant hand. I got more fruit on my head than Carmen Miranda. I dance all night doing trumpets and tangles while I juggle bananas and see the mangoes. Got fruit for chalk, take Harry and Fred. But as you can see, woo! I got fruit on my head. You want a bunch of grapes? Take it and share it wrong. I got fruit on my head. Yeah, yeah. And I can do the limbo too while I've got fruit on my head. Yeah. I'm a fruit.
Woo. Oh, there you are, beautiful. Where have you been all day?
What do you mean, where have I been? I've been trying to warm up everybody's day with a bit of sunshine, but you keep getting in my way.
Oh, well, don't be like that. After all, you are the sunshine of my life.
Oh, I sure am. I am the sunshine of your life.
Well, I know.
That's why I'll always be around.
Well, I hope so. That's what I hope.
You are the apple of my eye.
Well, I'm glad of that. Some people call me a banana.
So moving.
moving. Do you like my silver lining?
Oh, I sure do. Uh-huh. You know, they always say every cloud should have a silver lining.
Yeah, well, I made this one especially for the bad weather.
Bad weather?
Uh-huh, yes, I made it. I made it through the rain. I kept my world protected.
I'm so glad.
I made it through the rain.
Rain.
And I kept my point of view.
Point
I made it. Well, I made it through the rain.
Oh, I love you.
And I found myself respected by the others who got rained on too.
Getting late.
Oh, is that time already?
Oh, gee, I must be setting.
Mm-hmm. Come on, darlings.
What?
Oh, long time ago, may never see you.
Oh, that's nice.
Come, let me hold your hand.
Yeah.
Oh, long time ago, may never see you. Come, let me hold your hand.
Peel hedgehog ghosts and all the treetops. Pick up the blossom. Let me hold your hand.
If it's raining or it's fine, just as long as you've got time to
B-L-A-Y, play away, play away, away, play away, 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 play away, away, play away, play away.
That's lovely, everybody!
Hey now!
Never mind the weather, get it together. The sun shines, the rain can't fall.
Come on! What do you get if you mix a star with two pots of red paint, a bowl of porridge, an old cabbage, a rainy day, a lot of wind, and a rainbow as well?
We don't know.
A mess.
Yeah.
But it twinkles nicely. Flowers!
This is BBC Two.